Who's got two thumbs and just got 10 pounds of TPA? This guy. TPA is terephthalic acid. Terephthalic. I don't know how to say it, but here's how to spell it. Anyway, it's a non-toxic, really, wow, that feels really good. Oh, man. This is like autism central. Oh, feels so good. Oh, it's so cold and smooth. Oh, God. Anyway, so I mixed up, first of all, I saw a lecture from 2002, which was recorded via VHS tape, and it was Joe DiManico, who is the absolute man of pyrotechnics. He was the chief pyrotechnics officer in the U.S. Army for like 100 years. It was a formula on future, back then, 2002, future low toxicity smokes. And the formula is 14 parts sucrose, 23 parts potassium chlorate, 6 parts magnesium carbonate, and 54 parts terephthalic acid, however you say that. So I mix that all up, and it's only 100 grams here, but I'm going to load it up into this canister. I put in a roughly seven second time fuse. I didn't even really measure, but it's over 5 seconds and under 10. There's some residual iron oxide on there from some thermite mixing that I never, well, yeah, the ignition was a disaster, as you probably already saw. You don't talk about that. Anyway, the time fuse videos, if you want to know how to make them, are, honestly, subscribe to my channel and then go to it and then just look for the, I think I'm going to make it an ultimate guide. It's at the end of that ultimate guide. There may be a one or two part video, I'm not sure. But anyway, there's only 100 grams in here. This is a plaster lined tea canister. There's two lids. There's the primary lid and the secondary. And this is it. Hopefully it won't, you know, be too violent. Wow, that was only 100 grams. That was like a third of the way full. All right, so the baffle holes are too big, the exit orifice. We need to shrink that down, create a little back pressure, possibly compress it, and then core out the middle. That'll dump smoke.
All right, so I made those modifications. Here's what I did. This is a paper mailing tube. It's about 2 1/4 inch internal diameter. I put a plaster bottom on it, and there's a plaster top, but what I did is I compressed the mixture until it was solid with an arbor press. However, it was just enough to crush the bottom of the tube, so I don't even think it was that much force. So this is bored out in the center, and there is a time fuse here, which is kind of arbitrary. I think it's going to be between 7 and 10 seconds for all three of them. There's a pull string igniter, and this ignites a fuse that's primed with a 1-to-1 ratio of antimony trisulfide to potassium chlorate mixed in nitrocellulose lacquer. And then that fuse runs, it's a fast burning visco that runs down and to the bottom. So it ignites the bottom of this device first. We're gonna test this out, see how good it is. If it's awesome, I'll make a dedicated video explaining how to do this.
That thing dumps.
Okay.
That's dope. That is awesome. Holy. I think this takes a record.
Isn't that insane?
I've seen all the versions. This is like the elite version.
Oh, this is good. How many do you think I want to buy?
That thing is an animal.
That's a fucking.
That's a mushroom cloud.
Yeah.
Literally.
Dude, this is insane.
This is over. Oh, dude, look at
that. Look at the visibility.
Dude, look at that. I can't even see Pete. I don't even know if he's still here.
I'm glad I have witnesses to this.
Dude, this is insane. Oh my God. I need at least three of these. Look at this. Right over here. Look at this. Look at that, dude.
Uh-oh. Petey, are you okay? This is insane. John, look over here, man.